How you doing, guys? We are happy to announce to you today something very, very special. It was 1 year ago when Corsair launched the revolutionary CSR Plastic Credit, a blockchain-based digital receipt, a token backed up by real physical work where plastic waste is being removed from our environment. A truly unique digital asset and a concept. Through a great deal of hard work, strong commitment from the entire team here at Corsair, and the entire community, CSR has during the recent months become the leading plastic credit in the world. The CSR community has been steadily expanding into different regions and countries all over the globe. Today, we see a new form of revolution taking place in front of our very eyes. A plastic waste revolution. A revolution for a better world. Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to announce to you today that we have formed a collaboration with one of the most innovative digital asset exchanges in the world, who we feel are the absolutely best partners for us for the initial exchange offering of CSR. It is my pleasure to announce to you that CSR Plastic Credit will enter into independent public trading with one of the leading digital asset exchanges in the world, LaToken. Let's talk about the schedule for the next weeks. We will now enter into an initial exchange offering period of 4 weeks. During this time, we will be working together with the professional advisory team from the exchange in order to introduce CSR Plastic Credit for their user base. A user base consisting of hundreds of thousands of people all over the world. During this period of 4 weeks, the direct sales price of CSR Plastic Credit is to be increased by more than 5% each week. On Monday, the 18th of April, 2022, the public live trading of the CSR Plastic Credit will begin on the LaToken. Ladies and gentlemen of the global CSR community, for some of you, this is the moment that you have been waiting for. For us at Corsair, this is just the beginning. Please celebrate with us our first independent public exchange listing for the CSR Plastic Credit at LaToken.